Do you want an easy way to unclog those hair clogs in your sink? Well, use some chopsticks, score the end, but don't cut all the way through, and voila, there you go. I know there's a tool for this, but I hate that disgusting plastic tool and pulling it out and having to clean it off. But I use a chopstick, I shove it in there, give it a twist, and pull out that nasty hair clog and just throw the whole thing away. Done.